One of the newest additions to the Tennessee volleyball team is outside hitter Jamie Lea. Lea graduated early from Orange High School in North Carolina and enrolled at Tennessee this spring to join up with her new teammates.
I would say it was definitely kind of rocky at first because high school ball, it's kind of, you have practice after school. But with college, you have practice early in the morning and you also have a lift. You have to definitely be there earlier than normal. And it's just a big transition because it's a lot of different techniques. It's more structured and it's definitely more, I would say, kind of a challenge, but I think I took it a good way.
The one thing that really stuck out to me when we started our practices this spring was how coachable she was. There were some technical things we wanted to change in her game, and we needed to give her information, and then she obviously needed to make the changes that we're trying to make for her. And she made changes quicker than any other player that I've ever coached. And she took the information, she processed it very quickly, and then made the change, like I said, quicker than anyone that I've had in the past.
With graduating high school early, Jamie Lea had to sacrifice high school memories and adapt to a new setting in Knoxville.
So I did miss my prom, but it was also a decision that I decided to make. But I would say socially, it's definitely different. You have a lot more time on your hands. You have more decisions to make. Do I want to do this? Do I not want to do this? And I think with me and my teammates helping me to make the right decisions, it definitely helped me to transform and to become more mature because I came in as a 17-year-old, whereas everyone else comes in as 18. And also academically, it was a big change because you have to learn how to manage your time more and you have to go to study hours, you have to go to tutoring. When you need a tutor, you sign up for a tutor.
However, when Jamie Lea arrived on Rocky Top, she was excited to wear the volunteer orange.
I really appreciate her maturity. Jamie Lea has really made some very mature choices for herself in terms of, you know, being able to come here and putting herself in a great position to be a player that has a huge effect on Tennessee volleyball for her whole four-year career.
It was definitely nerve-wracking by me coming in. I know I wasn't at the advanced levels the other girls that have been here before, but it was really exciting to be able to finally say I'm a Tennessee volunteer, I'm a Lady Vol, I get to rep Tennessee. So it was a big, big excitement for me.